these hacks go wrong. First place and they still get negative experience. And I see people get more experience if they just do stealth tactics and just knockouts instead of actual kills. It kind of seems a lot complicated. I wish it was just as simple as just get experience points per kill. I think that's how it was when this first came out. Guess I'm stuck with that team deathmatch. Four minutes left and we're in the final round. Okay. I don't know if I can really get done in 4 minutes. Oh, am I kidding? I'm probably just gonna die. Thank you. Oh. I don't know if the lucky headshot or could be some hacks. Could be both, who knows. I have seen people doing possible headshots before. Like, across the map headshots with an assault rifle. And not just once, they did it like 4 or 5 times. See the point of restarting. Wow. 15 headshots? Wow. Let's skip this one. I don't even get that rating system for the host. It doesn't matter. People just choose the game anyway. CQC if I can. I'm under above my skill level. But I really don't care. Is that a snake? Teen headshots. This is crazy. Sneaking mission again. Skill level's not that bad. Could have been worse. Could have been maximum level. Which I think it was 21. And in thinking about it, for the whole time of this service, I've not seen anyone who's even maxed out. Oh my god. Thought they would fall for the magazines. Fucking guysy. Great. Oh, we're using unique characters. Until he's riding. Probably a bad combination. That Raiden can't do much stealth. That's why it's just an action game now for Rising. Does he even have the sword? He can't use the sword. I wonder if Raiden's sword is going to have a non-lethal version as well in Rising. I'm going to be Old Snake. Great, that'd be great if I had Octo Camo and Camo Index. balcony at least kept a threat ring. That would have been helpful. I mean, pretty much, Old Snake is pretty much useless in any game mode except this, just the sneaking mission. Even though they said he has the Octo Camo, which he technically kind of does, but he doesn't have a Camo Index, so it would pretty much be the same thing as just wearing camouflage clothing. Just sucks. God damn. Oh man, why can't Snake run faster? A lot, Old Snake. So damn slow. I guess I can try this again. Doesn't throw grenades at me. Oh my god, I got that. Gotta take him down, gotta take him down. Okay, is it just me? Oh, thank God. Just one guy left. Health left. Can't even reach that far. Could go get him, but pretty risky. Vamp. My God, that's probably the worst character you can play here. Come on, jump, jump, jump. Everyone. Stop right here. I'm pretty low on my flash drive. Well, guys, hope you enjoy, and just keep a lookout for the other parts. And until next time.